Okay, I'm going to do a tutorial on adding a guest to Windows 10. You go to the Start menu and you start to type User, and User Accounts will come up at the top. You click on that, and then you're going to click on Manage Another Account and add a new user in PC Settings. Add someone else to this PC. The person I want to add does not have an email. Add a user without a Microsoft account. And then what you're going to do is fill in the name. You can't just use guest, and you must create a password as well here. Then you'll go back to the Start, type User again, go to User Accounts, Manage Another Account, and you'll see that your guest account is actually here. Now to get it to start, you left click on your name and you'll see a switch. To guest, where you can switch to the guest. So left click on your name and you'll see guest, and both options are now on the desktop as well. You'll be able to use those. Okay, hope that helps someone.